News coming in from the state of West Bengal now. The Bharatiya Janata Party is alleging local woman leader from South Kolkata has been brutally attacked by TMC goons. The alleged incident took place on Saturday night. The BJP says they were told Kaspa Mandi, president of South Kolkata organization, was attacked by Trinamool-affiliated miscreants last night. She has received head injuries. BJP is lashing out at the Mamata Banerjee government. Visuals that you see on your screens. No woman is safe in the state of West Bengal. That's what BJP is claiming now. Last night, TMC goons attacked Saraswati Sarkar, BJP's Kaspa Mandi president in South Kolkata. Mamata Banerjee is a colossal disaster as a home minister in the state of West Bengal. Just imagine if Kolkata is not safe, how bad would Sandesh Khali be? People of Bengal will respond to all these atrocities. Visuals that you see on your screens are coming in from the state of West Bengal. Bharatiya Janata Party's Kaspa Mandi president in South Kolkata was hit by TMC-affiliated goons. The BJP is now raising fingers at Mamata Banerjee government and saying Mamata Banerjee is a colossal disaster as home minister of the state. Let's listen into the victim's bite.
सुशांत घोष की जे अब जे देख रहे ना 108 नंबर वार्ड प्रति गली गली में एक टीएमसी का गुंडा रहती है, उसके तरह सब कुछ चलता है। तो मेरा वार्ड पर जब से मैंने मंडल प्रेसिडेंट हुआ, काउंसिलर भी उसी टाइम से ही है। तो काउंसिलर जब से यहाँ पर आया है तो उसी टाइम से हमारा यहाँ जितना भी बीजेपी कार्यकर्ता है उनका कोई फोटो मिल जाता है तो उनका दुकान बंद हो जाता है, उनका घर में जाकर उनका मारता है। और काउंसिलर का और एक बिजनेस है यहाँ पर, जितना भी यहाँ पर जो तालाब था आप देख सकते हैं, हमारा अंबेडकर स्कूल है, अंबेडकर स्कूल के पास एक बड़ा तालाब था, वो भरट हो गया। उसके बाद गुलशन कॉलोनी में 8 बीघा जमीन में वो लोग भरट कर लिया। फिर आप जाइए नूनाडांगा, वहाँ पर जितना भी तालाब था वो भी बेच चुके हैं हिटको के पास, आप देख सकते हैं, आप जाके देखिए, वहाँ पर बोर्ड मिला है। तो हमारा यह इतना बुरा काम कर रहे हो जिसका प्रतिवाद फेस कौन है, बीजेपी है। तो हम तो पहले से किसी के डरते नहीं है, जो करना है हम करते हैं। और मेरा जो कार्यकर्ता है, देखिए बीजेपी जो लोग करते हैं, जो लोग हमारा साथ है यहाँ पर मंडल स्तर पर, वो लोग हर निरीह व्यक्ति है, उनके पास ना पैसा होती है ना हिम्मत होती है, कुछ नहीं है। तो उनको हम जब कुछ बोलेंगे तो क्या करेंगे, घर चला जाएंगे। तो इनका जो काम है वो तो यहाँ पर
बैठ करके नहीं जीते। Fought in the state of West Bengal now between the TMC and the BJP. BJP is now alleging its Kaspa Mandi president in South Kolkata has been hit by goons affiliated with the TMC. Visuals that you see on your screens are coming in from the state of West Bengal, South Kolkata in particular. A fierce battle is being fought between the BJP and the TMC. Earlier, both the parties were fighting on Sandesh Khali, then the CBI raid that took place in Sandesh Khali, and now the BJP is alleging its leader is now being attacked by goons which are affiliated with the TMC. They are now asking questions of the TMC government and Chief Minister Mamata Banerjee. My colleague Ritik Mondal is now joining me on the story. Ritik, we are now seeing one after the other cases are coming to the fore. Earlier it was Sandesh Khali, the incidents that came to the fore, then the CBI raid became a big bone of contention between BJP and TMC, and now the attack on BJP leader.
That's truly, that's, you know, elections is heading towards the capital of the state, that is Kolkata, and what we can see that several incidents related to poll related violence are being reported in several parts of Kolkata. In one of them, a BJP Mahila Morcha president, local president, she was brutally attacked late last night in the heart of the city, and it is in South Kolkata region where she was brutally attacked. She was assaulted.
And Priyanka Jibriwal from the Bharatiya Janata Party is also joining us on the story. Ms. Priyanka, we are now seeing the videos have come to the fore. BJP is alleging that the woman, BJP leader, has been attacked by goons affiliated with the TMC.
See, what more can you expect from TMC in West Bengal, where you've already witnessed that women were raped by the TMC goons in Sandesh Kali. You can very well understand that any woman who holds any kind of prestige here in West Bengal is only Mamata Banerjee. Apart from that, they have no respect for women in West Bengal. That we have all witnessed. And a place like South Kolkata, you know, the constituency of Bhawanipur also falls under South Kolkata, where I contested the elections. So we had seen that chief minister herself, you know, she used all her might, all her power, so that anyhow she could be the chief minister. We have seen that false voters were given a chance to vote for her. So all this was done by a chief minister. So over here, another candidate, if for an election, attacks a women candidate, so that is almost, you know, is just like the culture of West Bengal, which has become now by the TMC. So this violence which is prevalent here is the culture of TMC, the ruling dispensation here in West Bengal. And that is so very much now acceptable to them because they think that without violence, politics cannot continue in West Bengal.
Ms. Chebriwal, do you believe it's violence which is ruling the roost in the state of West Bengal? One after the other, incidents are coming to the fore now. And do you believe it is Mamata Banerjee who should be now answering the people and especially those who are victims of this violence?
See, if she had worked for people of Bengal, then the work would have spoken. Then they would have gone and said that we have done this and this. But they have ultimately done nothing. Day before yesterday only, we have seen that so much weapons and, you know, bombs and everything was recovered by the NSG and the CBI here in West Bengal. You can very well understand what is happening in this state. This lady chief minister is trying to turn this state, you know, into a violence prevalent state. Not just that, she has her full intention that West Bengal can be separated from India like Bangladesh. And she's working towards that.
Thank you, Priyanka Tibriwal, Bengal BJP Secretary, for giving us those details. The state of Bengal is now seeing a fierce battle between the BJP and the TMC.